heading into the new year as well, you know, when we look at 2023 as a whole, it's split into two segments, the Conte era and the Ange era. One's down here and one's up there. Chalk and cheese. You know, Ange Postecoglou has become a revolutionary for this club, and it just shows the momentum we are going in.